Have you ever wondered, what if you just kept going away from Earth? Imagine you fly off at the speed of light. At 8.3 minutes, you'd reach our sun. After 4 hours and 6 minutes, you'd pass the farthest planet in our solar system, and you'd have to get through this mess of comets and asteroids. How long do you think it takes you at the speed of light to get to the farthest object humans have ever sent? It's 23 hours and 19 minutes. Now, way beyond that, at 29 days, you'd hit this cloud of icy debris. Even traveling at the speed of light, it takes a year and a half to go through it. But hold on, at 4 years in, just as you're passing our nearest star, something weird happens. You notice that you're in kind of a clearing. It turns out that our solar system is inside this local bubble. At about 100 years, you pass where the edge of our radio bubble is now, the distance our radio waves have traveled out into the universe. Compared to our whole galaxy, that distance is just that tiny blue spot. It would take you 27,000 years to reach the center, and another 50,000 years to reach the other edge. And if you kept going, and going, and going for 46.5 billion years, you'd reach the edge of our observable universe. And beyond that, the light from whatever is out here still hasn't had time to reach Earth in the whole history of the universe. So maybe you'd find out. If you like this video, subscribe.